My name is Sean Jordison, and in this video, we are going to learn how to convert an accessible Word document into a mostly accessible PDF. To begin, open the Word file. Ensure accessibility has been applied throughout the document. Run the accessibility checker and fix any errors that you see. Select File, and then Save As. Change the save type to PDF. Open the new PDF and walk the tags panel to ensure the proper structure was applied to the content. Run the accessibility checker in Adobe Acrobat Pro and fix any remaining issues. You just learned how to convert an accessible Word document into PDF. Thank you for watching.